matchup between Jose Aldo and Yair Rodriguez.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet. Whether the submissionist goes to his back or is on top, you got to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, you're gonna find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submission this time.
It's crazy.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the judge.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow? He didn't like that left hand.
He's got him hurt here. Knee to the body. Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. So we call on the numbers here. 40 total strikes have now landed for Yair Rodriguez. Well, eventually you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the... Connection there, DC. He is hurt.
Massive hook lands, and his opponent seems to be on his way out of the fight.
Nice punch there by Rodriguez. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight. Lands him. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh, he is.
Wow! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, my goodness. Get right here. That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
Doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Big power punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
No! Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish.
DC, he is officially won.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
So he's really nice liver shot lands. Second round, DC, Jose Aldo, and Yair Rodriguez. Looks like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Aldo. Rodriguez's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that, but a lot of damage absorbed by me in here tonight. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right. There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrain.
Thank you. never care about who they love. Bricks and 94 on the split. You my plug. Respect that. How many of you really know Mexicans? None of the Drake in the crowd.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
You ready? Are you ready?
Well, it is a featherweight dream matchup. Round one is underway. Max Holloway versus Zabit Magomedsharipov. And Zabit figures to be one of the few guys in this division that might be able to match the pressure and the pace of the Bless Express.
Yes, he is one of those guys because he has a diverse set of skills. He can kick and he can also wrestle to interrupt the pattern. He can also wrestle, go into takedowns to interrupt the rhythm of Max Holloway. He's a rhythm fighter. And once he gets going, he's very difficult to deal with.
Oh, nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches and punches. He's doing a great job.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, and he connects with a punch there.
Oh! He's hurt.
Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out. Oh! 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 And just like that, the fight is over. That right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace.